I'm glad to see you again. And today I will bring another guy to you, just this guy. And I believe that this one can help you to bring more convenience and bring more fun to your cooking process. And when I first see it, I also like it like this one. And maybe most of us have known of the roast oven and some of us have heard of the steam oven. But I believe that just a little of us have known the combined steam oven. And today I will give the detailed introduction about the combined steam oven. And this model we call it C906. And maybe someone will ask me, so how about the function of it, whether it is useful? Okay, now let's explore the truth of it. We tap the power button. Now the combined steam oven is in the turned on mode, and we can see that this button is the light button, and this button is the return button, this button is the power button, and this button is the start and pause button. And the light button will automatically be turned on at the same with the powered on button. And maybe someone has pay attention to the color screen. About the color screen, now we are in the first page, and totally it has two pages, and the first page, the second page. And for the first page, here it shows us the cooking modes. And for example, the roasting mode, and the steaming mode, and the recipes. And for roasting mode, we can see that here are so many cooking mode, so many roasting mode, and including the, for example, the bottom heating, and for example, also the baking, and also the strong grill, and the total number of the roasting modes is 12. And in our daily life, actually, we just need to use 4 roasting mode. And what are these? And the first one is this one, just the baking. This mode, this baking mode are very commonly to use. For example, we want to bake a cake, or to bake a bread, or to bake some chiffon cake. We just use this baking mode. And also this baking mode, we can use it. For example, we don't know what mode need I to choose and which mode I need to choose. And you can use this mode, the bake mode. And the next common mode is this mode, the fan baking mode. The fan baking mode, it is more suitable to bake the food, like the whole chicken or the whole duck. And then the third baking mode is this one. We call it here, the topper. We call it, yes, just this one. We call it hot air bake. For this one, it is more suitable to bake the food like a lot of potatoes or sweet potatoes, because I just very like eating potatoes, so I use this guy to roast many potatoes in my weekends. And the fourth one is is the expert mode. This mode is very special, and also this mode is the most important highlight of this guy, of this combined steam oven. And about this function, only Ruben has this function. I want to translate. And what does it mean? If you have a professional demand in your cooking or in your baking press process, maybe you have known that about the pizza or apple tart. When we eat the topper part, it needs to be tender. But when we eat the bottom part of it, it needs to be crispy. So, of course, during the baking, the topper temperature and the bottom temperature need to have some difference. I mean that if the temperature is different, and the food will be better. So, according to this truth, and we prevent this function, expert function, and you can independently to control the topper temperature and the lower temperature of the oven. So it is very professional to cook the food like egg tart or like pizza. And also it is very suitable for chef, for the people who have very high demand of cooking. And now we return to the first point, we come to the steaming mode. But the steaming mode we have it, there are four modes here. And the first one is the fermentation. About fermentation, for example, in our daily life, we want to eat some bread or we want to eat some yogurt, we can just put it to do the fermentation. It is more time saving. And for example, if we use the ordinary common fermentation method, it will take us a lot of time and it will be trouble. And the next steaming mode is the tender steaming. What does it mean? For example, for the food like egg, for Chinese people, they like to steam some egg. They need to crisp the egg into the bowl and to put into it to do some steaming egg. And for this tender steaming, it is more suitable for the steaming egg for the food that is easy to be cooked. And about the next mode is the nutritious steaming. It means that it is more suitable to steam the food like with high protein, like the seafood. Just like this food, we need to use the nutritious steaming. And the next steaming mode is the high temperature steaming. For example, we have some food that is not so easy to be cooked. For example, the pig or the pig tendon. And the tendon is not so easy to be cooked. And we can use this steaming mode. For example, the whole chicken, the whole duck. If we want to steam it, it is not so easily to be cooked, and we can use this mode. And also here, the temperature and the time can be chosen by yourself. You can according to yourself to choose the temperature or choose the time. And if you don't want to waste time to doing setting the time or to doing setting the temperature, you can just tap this button and it will provide with us the recommending temperature and time, and then tap the start button. And okay, now let's try it to choose a mode and let it work. For example, we just choose the nutritious steaming mode, and we can slide up and down to choose the temperature, and slide up and down to choose the time. For example, we choose 100 degrees and 23 minutes. And then we just need to tap the start button. Now the combined steam oven is in the working state. Okay, we return to the first page. About the first page, the third part of the first page is the receipts. We tap the receipts. These receipts help me a lot. Why I see like that? Because I am also a great hand in cooking. So about this receipt, for example, it provides with us the Chinese cooking receipts and Western cooking receipts and also the local cuisine. For myself, I just like to eat the Chinese food. And here we tap it, we can see that it provides different foods, including the dumplings, including the roast sweet potatoes, and including also like the egg tart, and also like the shrimp, and also like the weaver, just like this food. So it is very convenient. And also about the Western recipe, it provides with us the Italian seafood pizza and the egg tart. And also the chef, and also the steak, and the triple cake, and also the local cuisine. So they are very convenient to help us to cook food. Even though you don't know how to cook, you can use these receipts to solve your problems. For example, we choose one to operate it. For Chinese food, we tap the this button, and then we tap the start button, it will be working automatically. Okay, we tap the pause button and return and tap the button. Okay, now the first page of the color screen is finished. We go into the second page. About the second page, there are also three parts. The first part is a multiple section cooking. This is the second highlight of this cooking of this combined movement. What does it mean? We check this part, and you can see that there are first section and the second section and then the third section. For example, during our cooking, when we want to eat the ribs, maybe we want the ribs inner, the rib is tender, but the outside of the rib need to be crispy. At this time, we just need to let the ribs first to steaming and then to roast, and then to roast, and the steaming, roast, then the ribs will be inside tight, inside the tender, but outside is crispy. For example, for the first section, we can choose the steaming, and we tap this button, and then the second for the roasting, we tap the start button, and then the third section, we also choose the roast, and then tap the start button, and then we tap the start button. Now the oven is in the multi-section cooking mode. Okay, we pause it and return. Okay, now the second page of this combined steam oven is here. It provides with us some auxiliary functions. We tap it, including the defrostation. For example, we can defrost the meat and egg, and also the sterilization function. We all know that in the epidemic period now, we are more caring about our health and safety. So before we're eating, we can put our tableware and bowls into this guy. So it will help us to make a sterilization of the whole tableware. So we will be more safe. And then the third one is the cleaning. And for example, we want to dry in the remaining water of the oven, and we can tap this button. And if we want to clean the stains or the cavity, and we can tap this button. And if we want to clean the instrumentation in the oven, we can tap this button. Okay, about the color screen, and the main functions of the color screen I have finished. And we can conclude that the most important highlights of it is, first, it has expert cooking mode, and you can have a more professional cooking like pizza and egg tart. And also it has the multiple sections cooking, and the first roast, second roast, third, and the steaming. And also steaming, roast, steaming, just like this, so that you can enjoy more professional food. Okay, now maybe someone cannot wait to see the inner cavity of it. Okay, now we open the door to see the inner cavity of it. Now you can easily see, you can closely see the inner cavity of it. And about the proper part of it, we provide with you. First, this one is the stainless steel plate. You can put a fish or other food or eat. And about this one, it is also a stainless plate, and you can put other food or eat. And this one, this is the roast rack. The roast rack is made up of 304 stainless steel, so it can be directly put the food or eat. So you don't need to worry that whether it is safety or not. And this one is the roast plate, and you can put all your roast food on it to roast it. And okay, now we tap the like button here so that you can easily see the inner cavity of it. You can see that the color of the inner cavity is just like the star sky in night, so it is very beautiful color. and the or the back part of it, this is the fin. And about the rack, the left rack and the right rack, it is removable. We just need to push it down to remove it, and like this, we can see that to remove it, and then we can to mop it easily. And also it is easily to be installed, just like this, and to be, just wait me, and to be installed. And also the right side is the same as the left side. Okay, the inner cavity we have introduced, and I don't know whether you can see the topper heating tubes of it. About the topper heating tubes, there are two circles of the heating tubes, so the heating energy is full, and besides this fan can help us to dissipate the heating energy into every corner of the cavity, so the color of the food is good, and also the color is evenly heated. Maybe someone may ask me a question, is that whether when it is working, the door is hot or not, whether it will scar me or scar my children. And here I want to tell you that the answer is no. Why I can see that? Because the door's material is made up of three layers glass, including the low-E glass and the tempered glass. So it will not occur the accident. You just don't need to worry. Okay, the whole introduction about this guy is almost finished. But at last but not the least, I want to stress that here, do you have noticed this button? It is the water tap button. And we just need to tap this button, and this button, this water tap will go out automatically. This one is just the water tap. It means that when we use the combined steamy mode or steamy mode, the water, the steaming just go from here and into the bottom of the combined steam oven. And about this one, you just need to take out this cover and add water from here. And then you just to easily to push it into the hole. Then it will begin to work again. And because the water tank is in external, not in the cavity, so the capacity is larger than the other blends or other ordinary combined steam oven. And also the capacity of the water tank is 1.2 liter. So it can be used for 2 hours. So you don't need to add water halfway. Okay, the whole introduction for this combined steam oven is finished. I believe that the multiple section cooking mode and the expert cooking mode can attract you. And if you have any question, you can leave the message under the screen, and we will answer you as soon as possible. Okay, thank you very much. And okay, now let's our other person to do some more interesting things to you. Okay, thank you.